Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to That One Awkward Guy. Today we're going to be continuing our Let's Play in Hearts of Iron 4 with the Millennium Dawn mod as Russia. In the last episode, we successfully pushed our enemies out of Crimea into a small little pocket here. What is that, 97? 97 enemy divisions are entrapped in this area. We trapped about 304? No, not 304. 300, more than that. Or no, 301. 301, close. In this area, we're going to go and just destroy all of these. No mercy here. This is a huge blow we can deal to our enemy. We have an invasion here. I already moved this guy. I just saw this tank here. So before I started recording, I just ordered to move him to St. Petersburg along with this infantry division. Failed enemy invasion here. Looks like it's being headed up by Luxembourg. And we are going to go deal with this offensive here as well. We have, looks like, a motorized division, or a guards division, and a guards tank division that are going to go deal with that. So, in this episode, we're going to try not to use as many nukes, but, I don't know, we'll see, we'll see. And we have all these guys surrounded, so my goal right now is just, we have a bunch of guys surrounded, let's take them down, right? I also have a bunch of infantry divisions being recruited, and they're just going to help in securing more of these areas so we don't get more naval invasions. So let's start by ordering you guys to move up here. You guys are the new army, aren't you? You are the new army. You're missing troops. You're missing three divisions. Huh, whatever. Well, your new front line is here. No, not that big a front line. Your new front line, my friend, is here. And you are ordered to deal with this offensive quickly. This one's a little more complicated because we have to cross through this area. I'm considering using a nuke. This justifies the use of a nuke, in my opinion. We're close to getting another one anyway, and we could completely wipe out all of these troops if we were to do it. So, I think it justifies. It would be justified to use the nuke at this point in time. So, we're going to do it. Just one. That's the only one I plan to use in that area. If things still are bogged down, we're not using another one. But I think we need to, because that's a huge advantage that will give us, and we need to use every opportunity we have in surrounding our enemies. And if that requires the use of at least one nuke, fine. But that's the only one I hope to use this episode. I don't want to use any more. No, stay here. Assist here. All of you guys, just push them back. Oh, this is going to be good. What else? We're holding out there. St. Petersburg held. Time to deal with this. And of course, no supplies. This will be a breeze. Ah, they're trying to break through our tank. That's cute. Send in the tank for support. Should be an easy enough win. What do we got? We lost 12 convoys. Ooh, that's painful. But we have over 3,000 convoys, so we're quite alright in that department. Keep going forward. Yeah, give them everything we got. Everybody just full out move forward and deal with these guys. What else can I do right now? I'm just so worried about Turkey right now. Turkey is terrifying me. I'm so scared that they're just going to randomly declare war on Georgia or Azerbaijan and open up a full new front. Oh, that would be horrible, wouldn't it? Oh yeah, so how many do we have surrounded here? It's hard to tell. Regardless, this is going to be our major offensive right now. Because, man, they just can't even stand up. Their organization is nothing. And then we're going to work on maybe trying to push these guys back as well. No, can you guys not be moving around? Just do this. No, wait, crap. No. You're staying right there. That was meant for these guys. And yeah, no, just keep moving up that way. Oh! That was a lot of enemy divisions we just overrun. Let's check those casualties. We've lost 848,000 men. Germany lost 1.4 million. France has lost 957,000 million, or men, not million. 178,000 men from Britain. 88,000 from United States. 673,000 from Poland. 151,000 from Turkey. And the list goes on and on and on. Yeah, so we've barely lost anything in comparison to them right now. Their losses have been so much higher than ours. And they had a lot more troops to start off with than us as well, so. Alright. We need to find our next opportunity, which I think might just be to try to invade the US. That might be our next big opportunity. So how long? We're at 45 days. Give me the fleet. Bring it all together. Patrol this area. Yeah, I can't get that. All right, get there. Do I have to do the whole hold thing now? Hold. Oops. Here. Can't quite tell. I don't think they'll pass through this region. Who's leading the assault? You are? South China. Yeah, that should be good. All right. Best of luck, man. All right. How are things? All right, we're starting to win here now. That nuke definitely helped. We're gaining an advantage. I think their numbers have been thinned significantly. That worries me. Oh, that worries me a lot. Yeah, this needs to be helped. Send some support over there. That needs to be dealt with immediately. Man, the enemy is just relentless, aren't they? I mean, it's getting a lot of their troops overrun, so it's working out for me in the end. But, man. I think they're just desperately trying to get their troops out. That's probably it. Are we holding? Yeah, we're still holding the line here. They're still trying to break through us, but they're not. We're way too dug in up there. I hope they won't be able to break through, because that would be disastrous if they find a way through. What do we got here? We're still trying to break through. Get everybody in on that. Anything here that I need to pay attention to? Not necessarily. 52. So, can you or can you not? Yes, you can. I'm just going to click go for that, so as soon as he's able, he'll do it. They're trying to break through here again. Oh, crap. Okay. You deal with that. You four deal with that. Can you hold? You're not going to hold, and we're not going to be able to get reinforcements there at all in time. We need to deal with this very quickly, and then we need to get up there ASAP. Alright, you need to actually just hold out there for a little bit. I need both of you guys to get over here. You know what? No, you can actually go ahead with that. Just drive them out, and then we can focus over here. Have we finished these guys off yet? Because I want this over with. Of course, these guys are going to be difficult for us, so send another tank to help. Okay. They must be getting supplies out of this, I think. Otherwise it wouldn't be so difficult, but I think we're slowly winning. Let's see what happens if this guy gets overrun when his organization goes all the way down, or what happens there. Naval combat. What is this? Please be convoys. Good. Whatever. I'm sure we'll win there eventually. Again, though, this is the bigger issue right now. We need to deal with this. And this is also a fairly important issue, so can I get all of my troops to go and attack them here? ASAP. Damn. This is... oof. It still could go either way. It's so... what could happen? Can I... deploy any of those infantry yet? No, but I can deploy the next army, but I'm going to wait on those tanks. I'm going to figure out what to do with them. How goes the production of these? They're getting there, slowly. But they're getting there. Perfect, perfect. We're taking the upper hand here. But this is still presenting us with a fairly big issue. We need to take them down. Okay, how about... okay, now they've secured a port. I ordered you guys to deal with this, and you didn't. Alright, you guys are now going to be tasked... you know what? No, I have a better idea. Whatever we can of this new army is going to be tasked with dealing that with those forces now. We'll start off with the infantry. That should be enough. Or at least the non-tank units. That should be enough to contain them. Then once the tanks make it in... we will push through. Go. Let's move. Hold that line. It is your job to not allow them to continue any kind of advance. Just hold that line. It's interesting. We're about to take out 300 divisions here. Or we've already taken down about half of them, but that's in the end amounting to almost nothing in comparison to their army. We look, Poland still probably has. Oh, Poland's army dropped. That must have been mostly their divisions. They had over 1,000 before. Wow, all of their armies have dropped. What's the US looking like? Wow, they've all dropped considerably since last time I checked. I must have been doing some serious damage to these guys. Well, granted, we have surrounded and destroyed at least 500 enemy divisions. Those aren't cheap to reproduce. How long for this? 65. All right. All right, this has been contained. Take the port. If they're going to be stupid and try to move out of it, take it. Before that tank gets there. Come on, push them out. If we can take that port, they'll have no supplies, and this is an easy invasion. Or an easy pushback. Perfect. All right, I don't know where you guys are all going, but go where you're needed. Oh, we got another invasion force there. You guys are actually going to all be charged with destroying this and then dealing with this because they're going to land more troops there. Shoot. That's a huge problem, actually. Can you deal with this quickly? Because you're taking forever, and how are they getting so many reinforcements there? Are those us? Here's us, here's them. They're getting reinforcements somehow. Okay. You guys, I need you over here. You guys too. Go. These guys can deal with that. Those tanks, are they ready to deploy? Nope, almost though. Getting close. We have 28 nukes. We built another one. Come on. Those tanks are all we need. We need some serious firepower to break through there, and those tanks are exactly what we need. What about the Crimea thing? Oh, we did it. We secured Crimea. Perfect. I'm actually probably going to assign a lot of you guys on a garrison duty. You have a huge army. You're going to garrison. Actually, no. You can be a decent offensive army for us, considering the size. This is actually mostly allied divisions, it looks like. But this is the one that I probably just clunked into one army there. Or no, this is the infantry. Where is it? I don't even know. Where are all your troops at? You guys are on the front line. That must be the allied ones that we got. This is the infantry. And then where's the other big army? You guys. Where would I like you guys? Right now, right up here, this has been a problematic area. Get over there. Just get moving, and we'll deal with the rest as problems arise. Those tanks. Perfect. And the commander is you, Victor. Get me those side tanks. And try to punch a hole. I mean, worst case scenario, we do have this contained, but if we take that port, we'll be able to surround more of them, so. That's why I'm working to do that. Looks like they're trying to pull out here. I don't think they, got as much land or troops there as they would have liked, but that's okay for us, so just keep pushing them back. What's this? Nope, we're good. We need to find another hole here as well. We need to find another offensive. Oh, I completely forgot about this whole thing. Who still has troops here? Do we have, we don't have Crimea garrisoned, I see. Those divisions, those mass infantry divisions? I'm only gonna build one. Oh, god damn it. I did it again. I pressed the X when it going through. Okay. I don't even know where that infantry division is. Just add, you need more troops assigned to you is what you need. I don't want to retrain that. Oh, here we go. We have 11 divisions sitting right here. You can add garrison Crimea to that list and this area as well. prevent any more of those invasions, and you just got a bunch new divisions to help you deal with all your problems. All right, we're dealing with this incursion here, and we're about to finish up with this. This remains the primary issue. The next enemy incursion. Wow, they're really trying to break through us. I wonder if we were to nuke this, if we could push them back. I'm hesitant to use another nuke, though. I am trying to save them now. Because I know how useful they are, and if the enemy does some crazy big offensive, I want to make sure I have access to as many of them as I can to do what I did. Hit their supply lines, and then... No, split these tanks over to this side. But yeah, do essentially exactly what I did before. Hit their supply lines, surround them, and destroy their offensive. Want to make sure I can do that. Oh, that'll be happening right now, this offensive. Unpause. And that should be it right there. 79 out of 80. 80 days. There we go. That should start. I just want to get my tanks together so we can do this. All of you, go. Shoot, come on, push through there. Come on, man. There we go. All right. You guys should be moving now. Yes, you are. That's awesome. Once we take those islands, that might put us. It won't. I don't think it'll put us in range of. Excuse me. Hawaii, but it'll get us to these islands and we can just kind of island hop over there. And then hopefully that'll put us in range of the US. If not, I don't know. Maybe we'll try something in Alaska. We'll see. Even taking Hawaii will be useful. Hopefully draw some US troops over there. Oh, we have so many troops that have no orders now. I need to find things for them all to do. All right, good. Push these guys all back. They have no supplies. It should be an easy assignment. Do you guys actually, you all do seem to have some places to go. What about you? Under his command? How about we assign you down here because it looks like we're starting to have more issues over there. That was my bad. Not there, here. Yep. Yeah, they'll hold, but the more troops we can get down there, the better. How close would India be to joining us at the moment? Negative 100. Oh yeah, we're never gonna get it that high. And I'm not even sure if it would be a good idea for them to join us. They're just gonna put more troops on our front line. What difference is it really gonna make? I mean, it would be nice to have the troops, but I doubt they make any major, huge tactical advances or find the weak spot in the enemy's line. I don't think they're gonna do anything that I couldn't do, and I certainly have the manpower to make the troops. I'm trying to be a little conservative with it, though. Like, I know you guys are like, make more troops, but I'm happy with building this many, because honestly, what am I going to do with the armies? I don't have the ships to plan invasions like this all that often. And if I put more on the front lines, then we're going to run into a lot of supply problems. So I just don't really have a use for the troops. So that's why I'm kind of only building a couple armies at a time. Mostly they're really just now dealing with all these little breaches where the enemy's trying to land. And we have a lot of infantry helping us hold our ports and everything now. Only issue is we're losing convoys, a lot of convoys. And I can, yeah, that's gone down quite a bit. What if I were to go to production? Currently, how many convoys we're producing? Go here. The convoys are going to have full priority. I want one a day. They're going to probably be sinking more than that, but that's okay. What can we do? I think right now it's just going to mostly be figuring out what happens here. Take this island and see what we can do from there on out. See if that'll get us close enough to go for Hawaii or if we're still gonna need to island hop. Perfect. Get me the fleet. Hold. Okay, that gets us here. So the next island invasion would have to be here, logically. Okay, patrol through there. Yep, so it's gonna be this island. Or can we get to this one? Yeah, we can get to that one. Never mind. Right here. And that'll definitely get us in range of Hawaii. But I'm not sure if Hawaii's gonna get us in range of the US. We'll have to see. Yep, assign troops to that order. And there we go. 80 days, 80 days. So I think that's what we're gonna do. We'll just see how that ends up turning out, and we'll just continue dealing with these breaches and see if we can find weak spots in the enemy line. Also continue doing what we've been doing, building up all of our troops along the coast and everything. Make sure we're not worrying about more enemy invasions. Because that could be a problem if the enemy keeps trying to push us back through landing. We need to make sure we have the adequate forces to push them back. Could we push this back potentially? Not without nukes. I think right now it might just be best to kind of go in a really chill, hold the line kind of mode. I think that's probably our best bet. All right, how about you guys actually finish that assault, please? Oh, what do we got? What do we got? Will you guys hold? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you got enough tanks in there. You'll hold. Right? Probably. Should hold. Even if they don't, then we'll just do what we did last time. We'll move around and surround them. We've done it before. Construction. We're about to finish our nuclear reactors. How long? March the 4th. That's when our nuclear. Let's speed it up. We're not waiting for anything anymore. Finish up with that one division there. The enemy's trying to land again. That's not gonna happen. Okay, we've. Oh, what's this? What's this? Houston, we have a problem. Okay, should we. Might have enough infantry to deal with this. Hit this. But in case we don't. Can't deploy the tanks yet. Just give me these guys. Oh, shoot. They're all in Tartu. I'll have to strategically redeploy those. Krasnodar. And I noticed where they were deploying as I was doing it, but I just kept deploying. Okay. Yeah. Alright, call them over. Where are they, Tartu? Where are you guys? Tartu is. Where was Tartu? It's right here, wasn't it? Yes, it was. You guys are going to be assigned to a new army, which is going to have to deal with this little incursion, which you guys are also going to be charged with defending and dealing with. But you guys are all going up there. How about you don't please deploy all of your troops over there? Delete that. That front line will be held by this infantry unit. The entire army is to be assigned here. Yep, you get over there to make sure that it is held, because I don't want to get pushed out of there. And as soon as we can get those tanks, which I'm going to make sure they're going to deploy there rather than in Tartu, we can probably push this British invasion out once again. The enemy will not be allowed to succeed. Can we even maybe do that now? Cut off their supplies by hitting their ports? So that would be awesome. No, come on. Okay, here and then here, and then both of you go here and then here. Hit them hard and break through. Got some American troops landing. They keep breaking off the assault. That's the issue. Even when we're potentially going to take the advantage, they break off the assault. Come on, keep it going. Oh, they're landing a lot more troops. If we can take this now, that's a huge advantage. We'll be able to cut them off early before they get in too many. Come on. Or we could just let them filter in troops and deal with them later, but that makes it so much more difficult. Call in another infantry division. Tanks, you guys ready? Here we go. Now we're gonna make things fun. Tanks have arrived. And for those, I noticed some of you guys also were saying, make field marshals, just one field marshal, and put them under one army. The reason that I'm not doing that is because it gets so incredibly impossible to manage everything. And what I mean is, if you just have one general in command, you have him managing multiple front lines on multiple sides. You misclick once, and it just gets so complicated. It's so much more difficult to organize. This way, I can just have them all organized into armies, and have specific ones that I have as garrison armies, specific ones that I have as offensive or defensive armies. And it's just a lot easier to sort them and organize them when you have multiple ones rather than just one big one. So that's why I'm not going to be doing that. Tank support. Here we go. Don't bring out the assault. You just got your tanks. Come on. No, don't attack there, please. Wow, these tanks are really tough, aren't they? Okay, go break that assault off, please. I don't think we're going to break through. Could we potentially break these guys back? Try to hoard them into one area so we can break down their supply. Assist, tanks. Okay, you guys are on this border. Push this back. No, don't attack through there. Come on, join in, break through the enemy. Okay, any other enemy incursions that I have to worry about? Doesn't look like it. You guys can help with that, though. We're at 30 nukes now, about to be 31. I assume we finished construction those. Yes, now we're working on those steel mills again. How long does it take for one nuke to build now? 16 days, okay. Interesting. Uh-oh. Okay, hold this, hold this. They're trying to break through. Yep, we have another incursion on our hands. We need to hold this side. We won't need a lot of infantry divisions to do it, but I'm going to overstack it just in case. So get as many infantry divisions as we can over there. Come on, let's go. Reinforcements. Why are you guys retreating your full organization, really? Why are you retreating all the way over there? Come on, get there. Hurry, three more. Push them back. I'm not allowing another... Screw it. Do it. We can't allow them to break into Crimea, not again. I'm not going to allow another break into Crimea. That was too... That will become very difficult for us to deal with if they break in. Take their supplies... And break off Krasnodar. You're going to hit here. We just need to get this infantry divisions here, and we need to just dig in. What's that? Uh-oh, something happened. Coup in Indonesia, okay. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Oh, they're loaded. Okay, this is a full-blown thing now. We need multiple units. We need a unit on this side as well. This has become a full-blown incursion into our territory. This is not a small thing anymore. We need to figure out how to do this. This is a particularly tricky spot. They have a lot of units, but they seem to be getting enough supplies for them. And we're very outnumbered. We have another army that can be deployed soon. I might deploy them in Crimea to make sure this at least stays contained. But we're coming up on 30 minutes, so I'm going to have to deal with that in the next episode. So if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye for now.